My name is Marco. Today I'm showing you how a tornado works. First, we need a tube that's like this. And we need a bottle half of water. And then we need blue coloring and another bottle. First, we put the blue coloring inside. Then we put this tube in here. And then you put the bottle like this. And then you turn it around like this. And this is what happens. That's how a tornado forms. And a tornado forms when water comes down and air goes up. That's how a tornado works.